A choice or choice without a real competition, as we have seen in this election, unfortunately is not a real choice. Where the legal framework restricts many fundamental freedoms and the outcome is not in doubt, elections almost lose their purpose of empowering people to choose their leaders.